Tonight on Greater Boston, Middlesex DA Marion Ryan responds to criticism over her handling of the Jared Remy murder case. Plus, Michael Sullivan, Ryan's challenger in the Democratic primary, is here. That's tonight on WGBH2.